shall never relinquish my sword for a ring. For the right man you would, the right man wouldn't ask me to.
Would you be mine?
My hand,
to provide for you, and to this I agree. But know this: when I can prove to your father that all I ask of him is his consent and nothing more, then and only then will I come back for you. Yours ever, Thomas.
I bow to you. My heart was irrevocably gone.